Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to this week's video.
1, 2, 3,
fuck it.
I am heading to campus right now to go take some pictures with some friends, and then we're going to a graduation celebration for my college at 4, so they'll have like food and stuff. Like, I don't really know what to expect, but yeah. This is the plan for today. I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm extremely tired because I haven't slept much this weekend, but we move, and I'm going to vlog the next few days because people are leaving, and I want to remember these times before they're gone. This is the fit I'm wearing today. Okay, that's what I'm wearing today. This top is from Pull and Bear, I think. Bershka, it's old. It was my sister's as well. This skirt is from Motel Rocks. And then my Docs. It's 21 degrees outside, so it should be really nice. I don't know if I'm going to wear a little jacket. Maybe I'll bring one just in case I get cold, because in this shade it might be cold. I am back from campus. It is currently 11:40 and I'm making dinner. Don't ask me why. My sleep schedule is really fucked. I just took a nap for like an hour and then I woke up at like 10:30. I was so tired and then I woke up. I'm still really tired. So basically, I'm going to go say bye to Ami at 12 because she's leaving tomorrow morning at 10:30. Look at these mosquito bites I have. Holy fuck. The graduation thing was really fun. My friend and I took a lot of pictures on campus today. It was really fun though. We had like a bit of food. The combination of food that they gave me because I was vegan was really weird and it wasn't the best food. But you know, it was still free food, I guess. And then, yeah, it was fun. Got a lot of pictures to post on Instagram, so that's always good. I spent like 6 hours on campus, which is a really long time. But yeah, it was really fun overall. I had a lot of fun and I got some pictures, so I'm happy. I can't believe I have to say bye to Ami tonight. I'm gonna miss her so much. Made some pesto pasta, like usual. This is really a staple in my diet. Like, honestly, I think I have this like at least once a week, but probably like 3 to 4 times a week. Not gonna lie. Depends on the week, but yeah. Good morning. Today, my plan is to start decluttering my room and sort out my clothes, what I want to keep, what I want to sell, what I want to donate, because I have too many clothes, and like try to sort out all my stuff so then I can pack on Thursday and Friday. I'm trying to get organized because I don't want to do my packing like last minute and be stressed. So I cleaned a bit, not much, not gonna lie. I kind of give up quickly. It's too early for me to pack, you know? Like, I don't know what I want to keep and what I don't want to keep, and also I don't want to stay in a room that's not decorated because I don't like it. So I'm just gonna do it on Saturday before I have to give all my stuff on Sunday. So I just went to town to like try to buy some film for my camera because I'm running out and I couldn't find any, so that's great. But then I went to Marks and Spencer to buy the vegan cheesecake, and then I bought a vegan pizza for tonight. So excited to eat it. It's so warm outside. I'm sweating. It's only like 21 degrees. I'm gonna die in Lyon like when it's gonna be 30 degrees. Like, can you imagine? I'm sweating when it's 20 degrees. Anyways, I'm gonna make lunch now. I'm gonna make sushi and then I'll eat cheesecake.
Living this life with a different attitude. Don't flip, don't trip, keeping up the good mood. Cooking up some good food with my friends in the street. Yeah, people wanna chill, they can come and speak to me. Cause all you gotta do is just ask. Cause we can always get another glass. Got trip, got swag, got class. Just roll another one, then puff, puff, pass. Pop the trunk, hit the brakes, stop the gas. When I'm sitting with my friends, it's all
smiles and laughs. And I'm thinking that I'm drunk in the bathroom mirror just to get a clearer vision. I'm a man on the mission.
I'm going to Aldi to go buy some stuff for tonight because we're doing a little thing in our garden tonight because Iggy's leaving tomorrow. I'm going to show you my fit. This is the fit.
With my legs.
I just made the list of everything I need to buy. There's a lot of stuff I need to buy, but yeah. I'm excited for today. It's going to be fun. So what are we doing tonight? What are we doing tonight?
We are getting ripped.
Getting drunk.
Huh? We are getting ripped.
After a getting wasted.
Come on, say it. What are we doing tonight?
We're getting ripped.
Thank you.
Is a video?
I'm currently getting ready for extra. I'm waiting for my friend Mila to get here, and then we're gonna go together to campus. So basically, extra is like this big event that the uni has for each college at the end of the year, and usually they're like huge parties on campus, but obviously this year because of COVID, it's not gonna be as big. It's just gonna be tables and you just sit at a table and then drink. Didn't really seem like it was worth it, but I have tickets for it, for the Cartmel one, so we're going to that one. We'll see how it is. Hopefully it's not too bad and it's still fun. I'm really tired though after last night. Last night was a lot of fun, but I did not get enough sleep. We went to the castle after a while because our neighbors were starting to complain about the noise and we couldn't stay past 11 anyways. But it was really fun. I had a lot of fun. And Iggy left today. I'm so sad. I'll see him soon. He's coming to France in July, so I'll probably see him in France. I'm just getting ready right now while I'm waiting for Mila to get here. I'm really tired. What did I do today? I didn't film anything today, but basically woke up. Some friends came over to say bye to Iggy, and then we dropped him off at the train station. And then I went to a house viewing with my friend because she wanted me to come. And then we had lunch and I came back and it was already 4 p.m. And now I'm getting ready to go to extra. Everything's going so fast and like the days are going so fast and I don't even realize it because we wake up like so late every day now because we drink every night almost. Each extra for each college has a theme. The Cartmel one is the year we missed. So basically you have to dress up as your favorite time of the year, and honestly it's one of the worst themes. I wanted to go to the Grisdale one, which is a Coachella theme, but I didn't get tickets for that, and I could've, but you know, it's fine. My college is filed, so technically I should be going to a filed, but that's like tomorrow, and I don't have anyone to go with, so I don't know if I'm gonna go. So yeah, the year we missed. So what I'm wearing is just like summer clothes, basically. So my favorite time of year is summer. Basically, I don't know. I didn't put too much effort into it. Like, I'm not too bothered. Like, it's fine. I'm just wearing this top that I got at a charity shop and then my white jeans. And then I'm gonna wear these sunglasses just like this so that I can take pictures of people with my phone camera with these sunglasses. I'm gonna try to film a bit, but I can't guarantee anything. So, see you guys later.